We are just hours away from Multnomah County entering phase one tomorrow. Now, tomorrow, the entire state of Oregon will be back open and businesses are getting ready. Fox 12's Drew Reeves spoke with the manager of a local gym about the big changes they've made. Drew?
Yeah, people will be able to return to some normalcy in Portland tomorrow. You'll be able to visit your favorite restaurant, gym, salon, and hairdresser if they are open. And we talked to Move Fitness, who says they're taking some extra precautions.
We're all just trying to make it day by day.
Come morning, a three-month closure for hundreds of business owners comes to an end. Move Fitness in Southeast Portland has been getting ready for members. Managers say they've increased sanitation stations, marked off equipment, and closed down rooms like the pool, saunas, and group fitness areas.
We are doing extra precautions to make sure that everyone, employees and members, are safe.
The gym also wants to make sure that members who come back know what's expected of them to keep people safe.
We do have a waiver, something that we wanted to provide for them to make sure they fully understand our expectations, which are mandatory to wear a mask, have 6 feet of social distancing, make sure that you wipe down your equipment before and after.
And if wearing a mask while working out sounds like a challenge, the gym says it will have employees who will clean as well as make sure members are safe.
So they're going around the gym and they're really our floor monitors to make sure people are safe, people are healthy, and if we are having anybody with troubles wearing the mask and working out that haven't done it before, that we're there for them and they know that they can wave us down.
In order for Multnomah County to open, Governor Kate Brown says that starting on Wednesday, everyone will have to wear face coverings while inside of businesses. It's still unclear if that will pertain to gyms and restaurants. The governor says she will provide some clarity before the rule goes into effect. Move Fitness says it will be a requirement for their gym, which has received some mixed reactions. But they're focusing on moving forward and welcoming fitness lovers back in the morning.
This next Friday, we are going to be extremely excited to open up these doors and see some members.
And Move Fitness says it did not charge members while they were closed, but now that they're opening back up, it says that equipment is going to be cleaned regularly and employees are constantly going to be monitoring what's happening out on the floor. Reporting live in Northwest Portland, Drew Reeves, Fox 12 Oregon.